A retired Navy pilot is using his wide range of aeronautical knowledge to create technological advancements at the university. 10-11's Lance Schwartz is in the studio with this story.
Growing up in Pennsylvania, Adam Plowcha wanted to be just like his grandpa, who served our country in World War II, and his dad, who was in the Navy during the Vietnam War. Combine that with his love of all things airborne, and Adam's career was up, up, and away.
Ever since I was small, I wanted to fly something or be in the air.
Adam Plowcha joined the Navy in 1996, and he was living his childhood dream at the controls of an SH-60 Bravo Seahawk.
It was a fantastic experience. For 20 years, I got to go to fantastic places around the world, and I always got to fly a helicopter off the back of a ship when I was doing that. So it was very exciting, very challenging, and I loved every minute of it.
Adam retired a lieutenant commander in the United States Navy 3 years ago. He then became a graduate research assistant in UNL's drone lab. Adam says he doesn't get quite the same adrenaline rush as he did when he landed 10 tons of screaming metal on the back of a ship. But flying these drones does help him rekindle some of that thrill.
It's a DJI S1000 drone that we put our own computer on top of. The thrill of all of this for me is the fact that I get to use a computer and I get to have it affect something in the real world. So whatever code that I write, I can see the effects of it on the machine as it's flying. And that is absolutely thrilling to me.
Adam's current research project is literally groundbreaking.
Right now, I'm working on a project where we've built a drone that can fly itself to a location, land, and then drill a sensor into the ground.
It's a fantastic job, that's for sure.
Adam's seamless transition from the military to college life continues as he is the lead doctoral student on an important project that will focus on America becoming a global leader in research on combating weapons of mass destruction. Thank you for your service, Lieutenant Commander Plowcha, then and now.
Well said. Thank you, Lance. Coming up,